Hey guys, welcome to a brand new Catcoin news video. Before you watch this video, I just want to say this. This is not a financial advice, and just be careful. Make your research before investing. In the last 24 hours, this coin went down by 17%, and also they were going down in the last, oh no, they were going up for a while, but they went down. The trend didn't continue. And in their market cap shows us that they have a $30 million market cap. And let's check their news. So basically, you may now visit this dashboard to check your total reflections gained since holding cats. They're helping people to like check their reflections, which will encourage them to invest more, and they're improving their technology. Lastly, we're creating a brand new website, overhaul React HTML, and it has SEO, and they are going to be updating their websites. And also, there's a big buy here. There's a $3,000 buy, and more buys are coming as they progress. They are doing things. Catcoin Army, we're proud to announce that we are in the works with our second version of NFTs. They are going to be expanding their NFTs, and they're doing more marketing stuff to sell their NFTs. Catcoin Army, buy NFTs here using tofuNFT.com. Catcoin on LBank. So you want Catcoin to drop two zeros, you want your 1k to become 100k, it can happen. All we have to do is get Catcoin in front of as many people as possible, and we can do that by organizing and blowing up in Twitter, Instagram, Facebook with 1,000 posts. But you don't have to make 1,000 posts, just one. We do not have to get 1,000 of people in here to get out. Okay, so that's a great way of marketing. It's encouraging people to share their coin, share their Catcoin. Happy Fat Tuesday, everyone. Meow. Twitter.com, cat stuff fans. So we entered this new week with listing on most well-known CX, the LBank. LBank is a top 25 exchange according to CMC with a huge daily volume of $2 billion plus volume. So they have a possible two new CX listings and more financial articles about our DBAT on LBank. So they're listed on LBank, which is a cool thing. LBank exchange listing, they are on Finance Yahoo. And basically that's it for this video. This is all I got for you guys. Thank you guys for watching, and see you guys in the next video.